Hello everybody, my name is Markiplier. I'm just kidding. Welcome back to another farming simulator video, and we're going to finish harvest. So, yeah, let's do that. It's kind of boring watching. Let's keep this one out. Wondering about what are these. Actually, this one right here. Wow, that is big. Okay, you're kind of dumb if you think you've completed your task. I wanna go look at something. The new field I bought. Do I all know which one I bought? Ooh, it's all soybeans! Yay! It's all soybeans! You guys are gonna get a soybean harvest! Okay, let's leave. Let's keep going. Yeah, that's the right spot. Oh god, he's got a full grain tank. I gotta get back. Okay, I gotta like back up. Okay, let's go unload. Sorry about that. That was my dad. They're going to be adding a gleaner to the game. I'm excited for that. I might upgrade to that. Gleaner. I don't lose any. Harvest is almost done. It's crazy to think. Oh, I'm full. That's why it won't let me get any more. Harvest. Whatever. It's a nice thing to start with. While that's unloading, I'm gonna unhook the combine and get ready for soybean harvest. Cause that's exactly what we're gonna do in the next episode, guys. A lot of harvesting. I'm gonna drop this down and put it right there for now, and then maybe we'll attach back to the corn header, put it back where it was originally, and then hook back up, and that'll be the end of the video, guys. Wasn't a long one. I mean, what, 7 to 8 minutes, maybe 10, just to get rest corn harvest done.